I'm not really sure what to do with his video. After all, since it went viral, I mean, a lot of people are gonna copy the video. And by the way, I don't want to do it because I feel like maybe the source could be copyrighted, which could have resulted in me getting a copyright claim on the whole video, and having to make it under 5 seconds so that it would be removed. So this is why I don't want to do it.